country, pointing demo.globalmantics.com to 192.168.10.100. And the only other thing that I'd like to show you is if I were to ping demo again, it will resolve correctly again.